Hi guys, back in the routine. I'm sitting in my car, although I'm sitting in the back seat at the moment. My wife is visiting her friend in hospital, so I've got to amuse myself for the afternoon. I've come out to Durdham Downs, which is a nice big grassed park area in Bristol. With trees. I was rather hoping it would either be windy and I could fly some new kites that I bought from Lidl, or if there was no wind, I got the SEMA X3 quadcopter there on charge. But you can probably hear or see it's raining, so we're going to sit in the car. Not sure about the lighting, whether it's going to be good enough, but I've still got three wooden kits here to assemble. A skeleton, which I probably will do, or two more horses. Now, at first glance they look the same, but there are some subtle differences. So they're not identical. This one's from Hobbycraft, cost me £1. And this one's a Woodcraft construction kit. It cost me £1.49. So they are very, very similar when you look at them. But I expect there's just enough difference so they can argue they're not the same item. As I say, I do rather fancy doing the skeleton though. That's a Woodcraft construction kit. Cost me £1. Sue Ryder charity shop, that one. So I'll see if I can rig up the camera. I'm so unprepared, I'm actually using my hat camera, so I haven't got a proper tripod to mount it on. So I'm just going to have to balance it in the back of the car here. So if I stick it about there. Have a look, just move my hand, see if it's going to cover the area. Yeah, that should do. Put them out of the way. Right, so what have we got? Three sheets and the instructions. I might be able to reach through to the front and find me glasses. I think they're in there, yeah. These are my glasses I keep in the car. I've got glasses everywhere. We've got some super glue. And a bit of tarpauling here so I don't make a mess of the back seats. So, a bit of sandpaper, serial number. Let's have a look. Okay, that's on that piece. That's that piece. That'll be that piece. Okay, let's see how we do. Number one. Oh. Looks like they're well stamped. They're actually falling out as I touch them. Number one is going to go up on here. Okay, which way round is the front? front. I reckon we go in that way. One to 11 go on there. Two. Really? Ah, I see. These are the beginning of the nose. And it's the other way round. I do hope that camera is recording. Yeah, looks like it is. That's the 2018 Evo DX, filming at 2.7K at the moment. But the other Evo DXs have got a nice LED flashing on the top, so you know that they're recording. This one doesn't. You have to look at the screen. One, two, three. Four. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Okay, now 12. Where are we going to find that? Okay, 12 goes down here. Quick check. Yep. 13. Stop raining at the moment. 14. I think we might be putting some glue on these. 15. Over there, in that one. 17 somewhere just then. 17 on this one. seen is that one. Come on. Right, I'm going to put a drop of glue on that. Okay, so that's our skull or head. So number 19, where's that going to be? Now that's the ribs. There and working down. Put some glue on these too, they're a bit loose in there. Then there's a bit of a jump. So I'll put some glue on them. That's 24, then 25, where are you? There. Ah, right, I see. that looks good. Up to 30. So 31, where are you? Thirty-one and thirty-three. That must be a shoulder blade. Yeah. So 31. That'd be upside down, wouldn't it? Yeah, that would be upside down. That makes a bit more sense that way up. And 32 is the other one, logically. I doubt whether this is absolutely anatomically correct. Right, 33, 34, 35 is... this piece. Let's go across there. Probably wanted to put that in before you put the other ones in. Yeah, nicely done, Grandad. Can we get that out before it's glued dry? So that's got to go across there. And on there, and on there. Eventually. Oh, he's a bit lopsided. Lift him up a little bit. Give him a little bit of help. It's always a risk gluing things in place, just in case you have to move them. Sounds like the rain's coming back. To glue some of them though, because they just seem a bit too loose. Right. So 37, 38, 39. Seven. Okay, yep. Thirty-nine. That's that one. Check we're still recording. Yes, looks like we're still recording. Okay. 37, 38, 39. Done that. 40. That's this one. Is up here. One over there. Oh, that's good. That's the last piece on there. So 41 there. 42 will be the other piece. Spotted that there. Okay, we're on to the leg bones. 43. Okay, which way round is that going to be? Yep, I reckon that's right. Yep. 45, 46, that's these little pieces. Knee bones, I suppose. That's empty. That's empty now. That's the last one of them. Trying to make sure I've got them the right way round. I think logically we'll want their feet facing forwards, so I don't think we've got much chance putting them backwards, unless we do want their feet facing backwards. Big, isn't it? Right, where are we up to? 42. 49 and 50 are the feet. My big toe is on the inside, so that's going to be that way round. If your big toe's on the outside, then fair enough. But mine is definitely on the inside. Oh, that one's a bit tight. So that's him, and the rest of it's just the frame, I think. Is this piece. Just check I'm looking at the right piece. Yeah, 51 goes on there. That's going to be supporting him. Glue on there. Okay. 53. Don't know if that's an aeroplane flying over or whether we got thunder. I would think aeroplane flying over. Yeah. And 54, 55, these pieces. Oh, there we are. Just check. No more pieces on there. No more pieces on there. No more pieces on there. So that's empty. Can I make him stand up anywhere? Silly me. There we go. So, can we actually see him in the camera? Just move my head and... No, we can only see the bottom half of him. Okay. Moving you. So there we are. That's our finished skeleton. Sitting in the back of my car. Sorry, my hand's shaking a little bit. I'm in a slightly awkward position to get the camera far enough back for you to be able to see the whole thing. Yep, job done. Woodcraft Construction Kit P076 Skeleton. I must say, I like that. That looks better than I expected. And it's still miserable and wet out there. Anyway, that's it. Job done.
Thanks for watching. If you like that, then you might like this. And if you like this and that, you might like to subscribe over there.